I might have turned the lens on at first. I already got on a computer though.